Okay, today we'll see some more problems. Find the value of k if kx plus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0, 2x plus y plus 5 is equal to 0, or conjugate lines with respect to x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 4 is equal to 0. Solution. So for conjugate the formula is r square into l1 l2 plus m1 m2 is equal to l1 g plus m1 f minus n1 l2 g plus m2 f minus n2. This is a formula we know. So for x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 4 is equal to 0. 2g is equal to minus 2, 2f is equal to minus 4. G value minus 1, f value minus 2, and c is minus 4. Therefore, radius is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. Formal applications are, so 1 plus 4 plus 4. G square is 1 square, 2 square, 4 plus, so 9. 9 means 3. Now we got. Now for first line, 2kx plus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0. 2x plus y plus 5 is equal to 0. L1 is k, m1 is 3, n1 is minus 1. Similarly, L2 is 2, m2 is 1, n2 is 5. First we consider LHS. LHS is what, sir? R square. For the R value we got 3. 3 square into L1 L2. L1 L2 means k into 2, 2k. Plus m1 m2. 3 into 1, 3. Which is 9 into 2k plus 3. Right? Then RHS. RHS is what, sir? L1 g. L1 is k. G value is minus 1, so minus k. Then M1F. What is the formula? M1F. M1 into F is minus 2. So minus 6 minus N1. N1 is minus of minus plus into. Next one is what? L2G. L2G means 2 into minus 1 minus 2. Next, M2F. 1 into minus 2 minus 2. Minus N2. N2 is 5, so minus 5. Which is nothing but minus k minus 5 into minus 9. Therefore, 9 into 2k plus 3 is equal to minus k minus 5 into minus 9. So 9 will get cancelled. Open the bracket. 2k plus 3 with minus 9. K plus 5. Bring k this side, 3 this side. So k is equal to, you got k is equal to 2. So formula application. Okay, let us see one more problem. Next, find the value of k. Find the value of k if x plus y minus 5 is equal to 0, 2x plus ky minus 8 is equal to 0, or conjugate for x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Again, for conjugate condition, r square into L1 L2 plus M1 L2 is equal to L1 G plus M1 F minus N1, L2 G plus M2 F minus N2. Okay, for circle, x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. 2g is equal to minus 2 minus 2. So what is the g value? Minus 1. F value? Minus 1. What is the radius? Root of g square plus f square minus c. C value? Minus 1. So this becomes 1 plus 1 plus 1. So what is that we get? Root 3. Okay, for First line is what, sir? 2x plus ky minus 8 is equal to 0. Second line, sorry, first line is x plus y minus 5 is equal to 0. 2x plus ky minus 8 is equal to 0. L1 is 1, M1 is 1, N1 is minus 5. L2 is equal to 2, M2 is equal to k, N2 is equal to minus 8. First, we'll take LHS. LHS is what, sir? R square. R square means root 3 square is 3 into L1, L2. What is L1, L2? 1 into 2, 2. Next, M1, M2. 1 into k, k. 3 into 2 plus k. RHS. L1, G. L1, G. L1 is 1. G value minus 1. Then M1, F. Minus 1. Minus N1 means plus 5. Into L2, G. 2 into minus 1. Minus 2. Minus k. Plus 8. So this becomes what, sir? 5 minus 2, 3 into 6 minus k. Therefore, 3 into 2 plus k is equal to 3 into 6 minus k. So 3 will get cancelled. 2 plus k is equal to 6 minus k. Bring k this side, 2 this, 6, 2 this side. 2k is equal to 6 minus 2, 4. K is equal to 2. Okay, 4 marks weightage, sir. Formula application, value substitute chairman, sir. Note down this. Conjugate, compulsory problem, sir. Now we have seen tangent, length of the tangent, equation of tangent, conjugate, pole, polar, and any, sir. Now we have to see angle between the tangents. So, cos theta is equal to what is the formula? 1 minus tan square theta by 2 by 1 plus tan square theta by 2, where tan theta by 2 is equal to r by root of s11. What is tan theta by 2? R by root of s11. You have to use this formula. Cos theta is 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus tan square theta by 2, where tan theta by 2 is equal to r by root of s11. Please note down this formula. Let us solve the problems based on this. Okay. Now, first problem, find the angle between tangents for the circle. Find the angle between the tangents for the circle x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 is equal to 0 from 3 comma 2. Solution. First, x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 is equal to 0. What is the 2g value? Minus 6. 2f is equal to 4. C is equal to minus 2. What is the g value? Minus 3. F value 2. So what is the radius? Root of g square plus f square minus 6. So root of 9 plus 4 plus 2. So 15, root 15. Right? We got radius. Next one, what is that we have to find out? S11. Formula, x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus 3. I told you S11 should not be equal to 0, sir. So what is x1, y1? Is 3 comma 2. So this becomes 9 plus 4 plus 2 into g. G value is what, sir? Minus 3 into 3 plus 2 into f is 2, sir, into 2 plus c value. C value is minus 2. Right? Put the values, sir. So this becomes 9 plus 4 minus 18 plus 8 minus 2. So 17 and 13 plus 8, 21. 21 minus 20 is 1. So what is S11? 1. Now, tan theta by 2 is equal to R by root of S11. What is R value we got? Root 15 by root of 1, which is 1. Root 15. Now, cos theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta by 2 by 1 plus sin square theta by 2. Formula application, sir. Right? Tan theta is root 15. So, this becomes 1 minus 15 by 1 plus 15 with modulus. So, cos theta is equal to minus 14 by 16 modulus, which is nothing but 7 by 8. So, theta is equal to cos inverse of 7 by 8. So, formula application. Okay, please note down. Next, find the equation of, find the angle between the tangents for the circle x square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y minus 11 is equal to 0 from 1 comma 3. Okay, again, cos theta is equal to what, sir? 1 minus tan square theta by 2 by 1 plus tan square theta by 2, where tan theta by 2 is equal to, what is tan theta by 2 formula? R by root of S11. Therefore, first, for x square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y minus 11 is equal to 0. 2g is equal to what, sir? Minus 2. 2f is equal to 4. C is equal to minus 11. What is the g value? Minus 1. F value 2. What is the radius? Root of g square plus f square minus c. So, this is 1 plus 4 plus 11. That is 4. Because 15 plus 1 is 16. Square root of 16 is 4. Next step. S11 formula. X1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c. What is the x1, y1, sir? 1 comma 3. So, S11 is equal to 1 square plus 3 square plus 2 into g. G value is what, sir? Minus 1 into 1 plus 2 into f is 3, 2, sorry. 2 into y1 is what, sir? 3. Plus c, c value minus 11. So, 1 plus 9 minus 2 plus 12 minus 11. So, 21, 22. 22 minus 11 is 9. Therefore, tan theta by 2 is equal to r by root of S11. So, r value is what, sir? 4. Root of S11 means 9. That is 4 by 3. Therefore, cos theta is equal to 1 minus tan square theta by 2 by 1 plus tan square theta by 2. So, 1 minus 16 by 9 by 1 plus 16 by 9. If you take LCM, 9 minus 16 by 9 plus 16 with modulus. Modulus is there. Cos theta is equal to 7 by 25. Therefore, theta is equal to cos inverse 7 by 25. Right? So, formula application. Copy this. Next, find the angle between the tangents for the circle x square plus y square minus 14x plus 12y, sorry, plus 2y plus 25 is equal to 0 from 0 comma 0. Formula is same. So, for x square plus y square plus 2y plus 25 is equal to 0. 2g is equal to minus 14, 2f is equal to 2, c is equal to 25. G value minus 7, f value 1. So, what is the radius? Root of g square plus f square minus c. Root of 49 plus 1 minus 25, which is 25 means 5. You got r value. Next step, S11, x1 square, y1 square, 2gx1, 2fy1 plus 6. What is the x1, y1? 0 comma 0. So, S11, all this will be 0. You don't need to put the values. And what is the c value? 25. Therefore, S11 is equal to 25. Therefore, tan theta by 2 is equal to r by root of S11. What is the r value we got? 5. Observe here. 5 by root of S11 is 25. which is 5 by 5 is equal to 1. Therefore, cos theta is equal to 1 minus tan square theta means 1 minus 1 by 1 plus 1. So, 0 by 2. 0 by anything is what, sir? 0. Therefore, theta is equal to what? 90 degrees. Cos 90 is 0. So, what is the angle? 90. Sometimes we will say perpendicular. Okay, please note on this. Next. Find the condition. Find the condition that tangents from origin to the circle S is equal to 0 are perpendicular or perpendicular. Solution: given theta is equal to 90. What is the condition? Theta is equal to 90. So what is the formula? Tan theta by 2 is equal to r by root of s11. Theta is equal to how much he has given? 90. 90 by 2 is equal to r by root of s11. So this is 45. So 1 is equal to r by root to s11, which means s11 is equal to root of s11 is equal to r. So r square is equal to s11. Okay, we got what is the, we got r square is equal to s11. Now what we have to do? We have to put r value and s11 value. Okay, here we have to put r value and s11 value. Now what is r? For circle S is equal to 0, r is root of g square plus f square minus c. And s11 formula, x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c. Okay, but what is the point he has given? Origin he has given. So what will happen? S11, all this will become 0. S11 is equal to what? C. Therefore, put in 1. You call it as equation number 1. What is the r square? Root of g square plus f square minus c whole square is equal to S11 is C. S11 is C, sir. So square root will go g square plus f square minus c is equal to c, or g square plus f square is equal to 2c. So what is that we have to do? First we have to identify what is the relation we are getting. R square is equal to S11. We have to put R value, S11 value. R is, for a given circle, it is always g square. S11 is this formula, but point is given 0, 0. Everything will become S11 is equal to C. Note down this. Okay. Next, find the condition that the tangents from G, F to the circle S is equal to 0 or perpendicular. Up to here it is same, sir. Tan theta by 2 is equal to R by root of S11. R square is equal to S11 we got. Now, for S is equal to 0, R is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. So next, S11 formula, x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c, where point x1, y1 is what, sir? G comma f. Therefore, S11 is g square plus f square plus 2g into g plus 2f into f plus c. So you get g square plus f square plus 2g square plus 2f square plus c, which is 3g square plus 3f square plus c is S11. So put in 1. Same condition. So r square means what, sir? Root of g square plus f square minus c whole square is equal to S11 is what, sir? 3g square plus 3f square minus plus c. Square root will go g square plus f square minus c is equal to 3g square plus 3f square plus c. Bring the term this side. 3g square minus 3 square is 2g square plus 2f square minus c means plus 2c is equal to 0. Remove the minus sign. Plus c is equal to 0. So here origin and point. Note on this. Now we will see last part of the circle chapter, sir. Relative positions. Compulsory at the 7 marks question, question, sir. First part, that is concyclic, 4 points, circle passing from the center and passing from the 2 points center, that will be 17 marks. And one more is relative positions of circles. So R1, C1, R2, C2. Now if C1, C2 is greater than R1 plus R2. If C1, C2 is greater than R1 plus R2 means distance between centers is greater than sum of the radius. Okay, then circles are apart. Now, so here circles are apart and here there is a P point, Q point. P is internal point of similitude, then Q is called external point of similitude. Okay, so P point, Q point, circles are apart. Next, number of tangents are 4. How many tangents will come? 4 tangents will come. Number of tangents is 4. Next, the formula for P. What is the P? Internal formula. You are learning 1B. MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N. MY2 plus NY1 by M plus N. Your external formula, MX2 minus NX1 by M minus N. Now, what is M? M is R1. N is R2. And X1, Y1 is center C1. And X2, Y2 is center C2. Right? So, here condition is what, sir? C1, C2 is greater than R1 plus R2. Second condition. For the second condition, if C1, C2 is called R1 plus R2, then circles will touch externally. Circles will touch externally. Number of tangents 3. Very, very important. These statements are important. Circles will touch externally. Number of tangents is 3. Okay. Which point will come? P and Q. Again, I am not writing. P is internal point of similitude. Q is external point of similitude. So, what is the P formula? MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N. MY2 plus NY1 by M plus N. And what is the Q point? MX2 plus minus NX1 by M minus N, एम वाई टू प्लस माइनस एन वाई वन बाई एम माइनस एन. यह नंबर ऑफ टैंजेंट्स इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, द स्टेटमेंट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. यह दे टच ईच अदर एक्स आर अपार्ट. हाउ मेनी टैंजेंट्स वी कैन ड्रा? फोर टैंजेंट्स. हाउ मेनी टैंजेंट्स विल बी देयर? फोर टैंजेंट्स. एंड पी एंड क्यू इंटरनल पॉइंट. नेक्स्ट थर्ड कंडीशन. ओके, लुक एट द थर्ड कंडीशन. सी वन सी टू इज लेस देन आर वन प्लस आर टू एंड सी वन सी टू इज ग्रेटर देन आर वन माइनस आर टू. देर आर टू कंडीशन. वन इज बोथ द कंडीशन हैज टू मेट. रेंडु कंडीशन सैटिस्फाई चेयाली सर. सी वन सी टू इज लेस देन आर वन प्लस आर टू, इमीडियटली योर चेक सी वन सी टू इज ग्रेटर देन आर वन माइनस आर टू. सो नंबर ऑफ टैंजेंट्स, number of tangents is 2, because only 2 tangents. Circles will intersect, right? And you know Q point, mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n, comma my2 minus ny1 by m minus n. Here you don't need to find Q values, P points are only Q you have to find out. You know what is M? M is nothing but R1, N is nothing but R2, C1 is X1, Y1, C2 is X2, Y2. Last condition. If C1, C2 is equal to modulus of R1 minus R2. Observe here, C1 C2 is equal to R1 plus R2, C1 C2 is equal to R1 minus R2. These two conditions are very, very important. Circles will touch internally internally. And you will say in the examination, show that the circles will touch externally. Which condition you have to take? C1, C2 is equal to R1, C1, C2, sir, here. C1, C2 is equal to R1 plus R2. C1, C2 is equal to R1 plus R2. Here, if the circles touch internally, what is the condition? C1, C2 is equal to R1 minus R2. And which point will come? Only Q point will come. Again, mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n, my1 my2 minus ny1 by m minus n. And number of tangents is 1. What is the number of tangents? Only 1 will come. So first condition is c1 c2 is greater than r1 plus r2, number of tangents is 4, p and q. C1 c2 is equal to r1 plus r2, they touch each other externally, number of tangents is 3, both p and q will come. If C1 C2 is less than R1 plus R2, C1 C2 is greater than R1 minus R2, number of tangents is 2, circles will intersect, and which point will come? Q point. Last, C1 C2 is equal to R1 minus R2, circles will touch internally, and Q point is mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n, and number of tangents is 1. These 4 points are very, very important. We will be discussing, and from this, there will be 7 marks question will come compulsorily. So you should know these formulas. Okay, please go through the formulas. We'll continue.